Jarvis. Who are these guys?
Analysis indicates AIM technology.
Impossible. AIM fell apart after what happened to Killian.
Perhaps if you tell them that, sir, they'll go away. But I would suggest that preparing for battle is the more prudent course.
Oh, you know, typical Tuesday. Armed thugs trying to wreck Stark Industries, steal my latest tech.
So, you'll be home for lunch?
Maybe dinner? I have a feeling these guys brought friends.
Be careful. That new armor isn't combat tested.
When have I ever been not careful? Yep. Point taken.
heard much about you. A builder of weapons who lost his nerve when he tasted war himself.
And you're obviously a cheap knockoff version of me.
I am your superior, as I look forward to demonstrating.
Someone who doesn't know the meaning of intellectual property rights.
Searching Interpol files. He's called the Crimson Dynamo, a former Russian military officer who stole his government's prototype battle armor.
Any idea why he'd be working with AIM?
None, sir, but I shall continue to search for potential connections.
Good, let me know if you find anything. In the meantime, I'll deal with this picture.